met at the Fort Worth State School. 30 years, we was working in that food service. And he didn't have a car, so he used to walk, get off the bus and come to my job and sit there till it's time for him to start work. And I said, this guy got good potential because he got a job. So I said, you want me to bring you to work, so, you know? And so I started bringing him to work, and then I bought him a car. And we've been best, we've been married. We got married, been together ever since.
How do you and Antoy meet?
On the job.
Where were y'all working at? Where at?
Fort Worth State School. Okay. When I looked at her, she was fine to me. I was young, she was young. So I started talking to her.
Uh-huh.
We started talking.
Okay.
And we ended up getting together. 4 months later, we got married.
I don't know. He probably did because he didn't have nowhere to stay. So he was staying with his sister. And I'm like, John, he gave me a number and it was a pay phone. And I'm like, John, really? Everybody was answering that phone. And so he said, I said, you want to come stay over my house a night? And he said, yeah. So he probably was the first one to say, I love you.
That's a hard question. That's a hard question. I think I probably told her that first.
Okay.
So our first day we went to Chili's, I think it was. And we ate, and that was the best dinner ever, you know, back in the day. Chili was all that.
I think it was a good day.
Where y'all go?
Pretty much at her house, because she had her own apartment, and I was there with my sister. I didn't, she proposed to me.
Okay.
Wait, so what'd she say?
We were dating. I think we were staying together. I moved in with her, say, we're going to get married, or I got to move out. I said, well, we might as well go ahead and get married. Then, after that, though, about a couple months later, we got an apartment together in both our names.
Okay.
Now, I wasn't going to get a letter. I ain't going to move in with you.
Yeah.
Just it's in your name.
Yeah.
You
right.
Get out.
Yeah. Yeah.
So we got an apartment together about a month or so later.
Oh, I told John that I'm not going to live with another man ever. And so he said, well, I guess we're going to get married. So that's how it was. I met him in August, and we got married in December.
I would be still alive. If you want me to say be still with Antoy, I would say that too. But just hope to be still alive. 30 years from now, I'm 57.
So you'd be
87.
With the Lord's will, if it's his will. Still around, I guess, with John, boring ass. I guess. Trust God and know that he gonna make a way. And just do what you do, because being married to John was really hard. But 30 years, it's been plenty of time. I'm saying I'm gonna go. But I just pray, go to sleep, and just in the morning, it's a new day. John, happy anniversary. 30 years has been a long time, but God is so good. And I just pray that we see 30 more. Happy anniversary.
Amen. What's the secret to being married for 30 years?
Just don't listen to your wife and try to stay away from home. Try not to argue with her.
Yeah, try not to argue. Keep the peace.
Keep the peace.
There you go.
Y'all about your business.
There you go.
I want to wish a happy 30-year anniversary. It's been a good 30 years when I first met her. So we've been together 30 years. Like I told him today, me and Tor, we never separated. We never been separated at the house at all for 30 years.
How you doing, Mom? Miss Tyler and Mr. Tyler, I just want to wish y'all a happy anniversary. 30 plus. I just want to say congratulations and many, many, many more to come. I just hope and wish y'all the best on y'all journey. Love, peace, and joy.
I'm waking up next to you. Your kisses are a sweet surprise. Still can't believe.
Hey, you guys, I want to wish you guys a happy 30th anniversary and many more. Love, Devin.
Rachel and John, Tyler, what are we doing? We're celebrating. Celebrating two of you, our family that we love. It's anniversary. 30 years. It's anniversary. Anniversary. Love you guys.
Congratulations, John and Troy, sister and brother. Cheers to 30. I am so thankful for you all, for your anniversary. I thank God for you. Thank you. Blessings.
I love you.
We love you.
Happy 30-year anniversary to my brother-in-law, John, and to my sister, Toy. On your 30-year anniversary, the Bible says, what God has put together, let no man put asunder. You made it. Congratulations. Keep God first.
Happy 30th anniversary, Toy and John. May God continue to bless you with many more to come. Love you guys.
You will never know,
you will never know
how far my love will go. All the sacrifices you made to change my life.
Cheers to 30 years, Aunt Toy and Uncle John. I wish you many more.
Wishing you many, many more. Love you. Happy anniversary. 30 years.
Yay!
Happy anniversary, Aunt Toy and Uncle John. Cheers to 30 years. I'm so happy that y'all made it to 30 years. And I wish y'all nothing but love, peace, and joy, and many more blessings. Mwah. Happy anniversary.
30 years of love.
Sending all of our love and best wishes as y'all celebrate another year, and we pray for many more to come.
Cheers to 30 years.
Happy anniversary, Aunt Toy and Uncle John.
Wishing you guys many, many more. Many blessings to you. Hashtag Black Love.
Longevity. A lot of people aren't married and don't make it to 30 years, but it is a blessing, and we thank God for that. We pray that the next 30 years are full of
joy,
love,
happiness.
Cheers to the next 30 years!
Woo! Do you know what today is?
It's your anniversary. Anniversary.
Happy anniversary, Toy Uncle John. Love y'all.
Sound good. Well, this song goes out to anybody that got somebody. Somebody they might want to hold on to. Somebody that they go home to at night. See, that's what I call a good thing. And I got me a good thing too. And see, I don't want to lose it. Listen, I used to hang out every night, running around in the clubs. Yeah, I thought I had everything. I thought I never needed love. That's when God sent an angel straight down from up above.
I want to wish my sister-in-law, Toy, my brother-in-law, John, a happy anniversary to you guys, man. I'm glad y'all made it down. Peace. Love y'all.
Good evening. We want to wish Toy and John a happy anniversary. Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary to the both of you.
Hello, Ptolemy and John.
I just want to wish y'all a happy anniversary. And John, 30 years is a long time to be dealing with Ptolemy. But anyhow, I just want to wish y'all the best that life has to offer you. And another 30 years, by then she'd be an old lady. But anyhow, have a great day.
Congratulations on 30 years of marriage. I wish you guys many, many more.
Hello, hey, I'm Belle, and this is Aiden. We just like to give a big shout out to John and Toya. Happy anniversary!
Hello, my name is Lisa Kincaid, and I'd like to congratulate Mr. and Mrs. John Tyler on a 30-year anniversary. I would like to read Romans 8 and 28, and we know that all things work together for good to them that love God, to them who are the called according to his purpose. Congratulations, Mr. and Mrs. John Tyler, and I pray that God will bless you with many more years to come.
Fresh Reed to John and Rochelle. Toy, me and you been friends since middle school, William James, Ada Street, Donna Lee Street, Holly High School, class of 83. We had so much fun. And me and John, I know you since Fort Worth State School. I love you both. Happy anniversary, 30 years. What a blessing. Your friend Gina, you guys, many, many more. I'm wishing you. Happy anniversary. Bye-bye. Love
you. Hey, Toy and Johnny. Happy anniversary. 30 years? Wow. Seemed like yesterday, huh? I wish y'all the best. And I hope y'all be blessed for another 30 years.
Happy 30th anniversary, John and Toy. I hope you two find time to look back on all of your sweet memories. God bless you and happy anniversary.
Hey, John and Toy, wishing y'all a happy anniversary from the Worleys.
Happy anniversary.
Happy 30th anniversary, Toy and John. I hope you guys enjoy yourself. Toy, don't forget to get John some.
Happy anniversary, Toy, to you and John. Love you.
Happy anniversary to my friend Rochelle Tyler and her husband John. Congratulations.
Hey Toy. Hey John. I just wanted to congratulate you guys on your 30 year anniversary. Hope you guys have a great time there. Tell all your family I said hi and I'll see you soon. Love you guys. Bye. That's it.
Hey! Just coming to you to say, tis the season to be jolly. And I want to tell John and Toy, happy 30th anniversary. And may God bless you with many more. This is a blessing to be married for 30 years. All right, love you guys.
Hey Toy, hey John, happy 30th anniversary. And wish you all the best. Toy, don't lose the last $2, give it to John. And be nice to John, please.